y'all. It is January the 10th, and it is a Sunday, and it is 8:32 a.m. And today is the day, as you can see from the title, I will be getting my hair cut. I'm scared. Okay, so I just made it to the salon. I am at Mina's Hair Designs, and so they are going to cut and color my hair. You guys, my hair broke off so bad after I had my baby, and this year been so stressful, all that good stuff. So I just want something new, something refreshed, something, you know, give me a new me, new B. You know, I don't know. So yeah, we're going to see y'all. I am nervous. But yeah, so like I said, I just pulled up. So I'll show you guys what the outside of the salon looks like. And we're going to go in. I'm going to tell this man. I'm going to show this man the stuff that I want, the color, all that. So y'all just stay tuned and see how this turned out. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. Look, give me some feedback on this hair, y'all. Tell me if I need to go back or what color I need to try next. Because I don't know how this is going to look on me. So yeah. Okay, so that's what the salon looks like. Y'all, they are 24 hours. So if you have a Mina's near you, check them out. Like, all Mina's are usually 24 hours. So yeah, how cool. As you can see, my hair is so damaged, y'all. Like, it broke off all in the back, like a little bit in the middle. Like, it's just so, so bad. And it was going so well, like, the beginning of last year. So I pray that 2021 is better all the way around. I'm going to focus more on my hair growth and things like that. So, yeah, because, baby, this is bad. So I was struggling with this red and the orange color here that you see. I was struggling, y'all. Like, I didn't know which one I should go with. So that's basically what I was just going through here, this little Wella book of color. Yeah. Gown for me, baby. They had me put on this gown before getting service, so I thought that was pretty unique, pretty different. Never seen that before. Okay, y'all. So I just made it back to the car, and I'm pretty happy with how it turned out. So let me show you guys real quickly. Okay, he kind of styled me a little bit granny-ish or whatever, but okay, y'all, whew, I was scared, but it's okay, it's not bad. It's the eyebrows for me, though. Y'all think I should dye my eyebrows this color, too? I don't know, my eyebrows is kind of dark, but I'm going to go get them done, and I will show you guys how my eyebrows look once they are a little bit thinner, because they're so thick right now, so thick and black with this hair. What y'all think? It's cute, feel good, feel soft. It's okay, something different. My hair has always been black my whole life, y'all. So this is definitely stepping out of my comfort zone in 2021. So I'm excited about having it. It's gotta wear on me. And look, they could've got this off my forehead, y'all. Mina's, let me tell y'all a little bit about Mina's. They was a little bit, they was crazy, okay? Those men doing your hair, they heavy-handed, okay? They heavy-handed. He was just, I'm like, oh, okay. But, you know, he did good. It's soft, it's conditioned, it feels healthier. He can clip those ends. It's not so raggedy no more. So I'm happy. I am happy. What y'all think? Hey, I think this color looks on my skin. I was either going to go this brown or red. I think I might go red, too, this year, just to just switch it up. So yeah, I'm gonna be back. I'm gonna show you guys how it looks later when I have my eyebrows done and everything like that. And that's just pretty much gonna wrap up this video. Somewhere I look a little bit better, you know, when I'm put together a little bit. So I can show you guys the final. I think I might dye my eyebrows. Comment below if I should dye my eyebrows the same color. Because, honey, these dark eyebrows are kind of throwing me off right now. It's kind of throwing me off with this hair color right now. It's just kind of throwing me off. Okay? But, yeah. Tell me what y'all think. Oh, I can't believe I did this. It's the same color as my coat. I like this coat too much. That's my problem. So, I'll be back, y'all. Thank you.